everybody's Tori's Zuaxin. Welcome back after how many weeks was that? 3 weeks of silence. Yeah, I was gone a while. So basically what happened is my weekend... Okay, first I had to study for some things. Yeah, end of semester finals. And those were great. Those were just totally not nerve-wracking at all. Yeah. Modern academia is crap, but I have to deal with it. It's like 80s music. You love it, but you hate it. Except you mostly hate it. But then you get all nostalgic and say, oh gee, those were the good old days back when I didn't have to, I don't know, do whatever it is I do. I'm not really sure. Whatever. For the sake of keeping my age ambiguous, at least. And... you know, that's totally not incriminating, because, you know, a 36-year-old wouldn't want every child stalker not to know their age, right? Yeah. Well, anyways, strange and somewhat revealing rants aside, I have no idea what I'm gonna do. So I have one badge left to get, apparently, and so I don't know exactly where. I'm gonna look at the map. I think it's at... oh. Okay, I know what I have to do now. Well, I'll heal my Pokemon when I get there, but... I'm gonna go to Cinnabar Island. And then I'm gonna go into the Pokemon Center and heal it. My Pokemon, I have not been here in a while, so I'm not really sure. But I do have, no, I have one more badge left and it should be Cinnabar, so. You know. Thanks for waiting, your Pokemon are fully healed, we hope to see you again. Alright. Let's see. What is there? Nothing here. Island, the fiery town of burning desire. Oh yeah, that was a lot of burning, huh? Man, I don't know. What am I doing? I should have looked up a guide before I got on here, to be honest. But yeah, anyways, about my absence. 3 weeks! 3 weeks gone. Where is the... do I have to trigger some sort of event? Or maybe do I go to... do I go to Lavender Town? I feel like I go to Lavender Town. I have to go to Lavender Town. Do I? Yeah. Right. Oh, man. No, it's not Lavender Town, is it? Yeah. I have no idea what's going on. Maybe I have to go to this red island over there. Maybe Fuchsia City, they'll have it cleared up. If not, then I'll have to... just surf. Something smells good. I don't know why you'd know this, but something does smell good. My house, anyways. My abode. Abode is such a fun word to say. It's just... it sounds so... bodey. That's not a word. I don't say real words. Everything is a simulation. Oh, it looks like it cleared up, actually. Let's talk to these guys. The roadwork is finally finished. Now I can go fishing again. I'm all sweaty. Time for a swim. Okay. Thanks for that information, man. So I guess we gotta go on this path. Yay! Okay. Before I forget. Repels. Let's hope they work in the water as well as they do on land. Anyways... let's let's try to avoid the trainer. Yeah, let's try to avoid trainers. Because I don't want to deal with them and their crap. Okay. Alright. What's this? What does this sign say? Cinnabar Gym, Leader Blaine. Okay. I guess we found it. Huh? Yeah. Let's go in! This is kind of sad. It's just some rocks and a dude. An old dude. I'm gonna see if there's any items in here. No? Okay. Well, anyways, let's go. Wah! My gym and Cinnabar burned down! My fire-breathing Pokemon and I are homeless because of the volcano. Wah! But I'm back in business as a gym leader here in this cave. If you can beat me, I'll give you a badge. Ha! You'd better have Burn Heal! Oh, finally, I found you. Man. Alright. Blaine wants to battle! Did I switch my Pokemon out to the front that would be good against a Magcargo? Magcargo. No, I did not! That is double weakness. No, wait, why did I do that? Oh, whatever. It's fine. I also didn't take my Pokemon out from the thing. Yeah, I didn't take my other team member out. Actually, let me see. Dragon Breath. It's lower level than me, but not by much. Rock Slide, it missed. I'm gonna check my Pokemon to see did I bring... Okay, so it's okay because Sandmaw wouldn't have been really useful in this fight anyways. Alright. Well, am I gonna take you down in like 3 moves? Okay. It's using Rock Slide. I have 151 health, which is the same as the number of Pokemon in the original game. And now I have 124. And now I'm gonna use a Dragon Rage. And down goes Magcargo. Alright. Magcargo. Yeah, it's dead. Alright, Magmar. Yeah, let's go to Gatorade, because I don't know if Godzilla would be able to take this. Magmars are, well, Ramgams. Ramgam. If I ever have a Magmar in a future game of Pokemon, I will name it Ramgam. But I won't be playing Pokemon for a while after this, because I'm kind of sick of it. Why did I use Bite? Okay, that was dumb. This is dumb. Why did I do that? Okay, Surf. Hopefully this'll do okay anyways. Oh, yeah. Oh, that's good. And then, no level up. Because screw you. Rapidash. Yeah, let's go... Let's go Solix, actually. Why not? Just come on. Level 50. Alright. Psychic. If I knew, like, something like Moonlight or something like that, then that would probably... Ooh! It's only using Fire Spin. Oh gosh, I'm so scared. Sunlight is strong. This is with a buff. This is with a buff. That's sad. I'm gonna use Cricket. Seriously? Well, okay. At least this way, I'm gonna have a bit of your health out for... Oh my god! That's a lot. The sunlight is strong. I'm hurt by Fire Spin. Okay. Down you go. Or you should. I don't know. Yeah. 2,556. Not 500. Awesome. I burned out. You've earned a Volcano Badge. Oh, goodness. A Volcano Badge. Alright. time, but I'm going to win the next time. Except, I'm not going to fight you next time. When I reveal it to my Cinnabar gym, we'll have to have a rematch. Yo! Huh? It's over already? Sorry. Cinnabar gym, it was gone, so I didn't know where to find you. But hey, you're plenty strong even without my advice. I knew you'd win. You don't do jack, dude. Pokemon gym can be anywhere, as long as the gym leader's there. There's no need for a building. I can tell. Alright, let's see. Is there any other crap to do on this island? Because... No? Okay. More importantly, is there anything... up there? Actually, let's see. No. Okay. Then, okay, how about here? Repel's effect wore off. Alright. Yeah, okay. Keep going. And this is Cinnabar. And I've got all the gym badges now that I could possibly have. So, yeah, that's kind of crazy. That was really fast. This only took like 10 minutes. And some of those minutes were spent about like lollygagging and not knowing what to do. So, okay, I guess I'll call it. Not yet. Let's fly. Let's fly to Saffron. Cause there's something I want to do next episode. And so, we're gonna take the train back to Johto. So, yeah. Anyways, we'll be doing that next time, though. Anyway, this has been Pokemon Crystal, and I'll be back in, like, 5 seconds. Yeah. See you guys then.